Filmmaker Rakeysh Omprakash Mehra welcomed Rajkummar Rao as part of the cast of his production Fanney Khan on his birthday on Thursday. Fanney Khan, Anil Kapoor, Divya Dutta, T-Series Aishwarya, welcome aboard Raj, tighten your seatbelts for the roller coaster, Mehra tweeted. An official remake of the Oscar-nominated Dutch film Everybody's Famous, Fanney Khan will be directed by Atul Manjrekar and will star Aishwarya Bachchan and Anil Kapoor. Earlier it was reported that R. Madhavan may be cast opposite Aishwarya and subsequently it sparked talks that the actress was upset over it as she was keen on Rajkummar instead. However, just last week the film's makers had rubbished these rumours. Mehra earlier told INS the film will take on body shaming in a big way. To be directed by Atul Manjrekar, a first look into the film as shared by Anil earlier this year saw him dressed in a blinzy golden jacket singing his heart away as the spotlight shone on him.